With Classkick, you view students' work and give them feedback in real time. In this video, we will practice providing students with feedback. Pick an assignment to see students' work. Students' work updates live here. Hand raises show who needs help. Even better, see a list of all raised hands. And jump directly to their work. Type feedback for the student, and they see it instantly. You can also provide feedback by drawing, adding a link or video, adding an image, and recording your voice. One of the most important ways to improve student learning is to address misconceptions and common feedback with pre-made stickers. Add a new sticker. Choose an image. Add your feedback and assign an optional point value. Click to give the sticker to the student, and the points are updated automatically. Click down to another student and give another sticker, or answer another raised hand. To allow students to help each other, enable peer helpers. Now, students can help each other. If you teach multiple classes, view work from different rosters. Fantastic! You're ready to use Classkick with your students.